All right, so you want to learn how to play Sex Cells by Lovejoy. I got you. We're in E-flat standard tuning. It's E-flat, A-flat, D-flat, G-flat, B-flat, E-flat. And we're going to put a capo on the first fret. That puts it in standard tuning. But there's a reason we're putting a capo on the first fret. There's a big debate that goes on through people where they're like, I don't know if the first chord's a C or a C major 7. And the reason is because he has a capo on the first fret when he plays it. And sometimes he lets the B string ring out, which makes it a C major 7, and sometimes he doesn't, which just makes it a C. So there's that debate cleared up. But we're gonna be playing the studio version. If you want to play the live version, just move it down 1, 2, 3 half steps, and that's how he plays it live. We're gonna be doing the studio version. So we're gonna start a pointer on the 8. I'm counting from the capo, by the way. This is the 9th fret, but I'm saying 8 because it's the 8th from the capo. We're starting pointer on the 8, ring finger on the 10 of the A, pinky finger on the 10 of the D, and middle finger on the 9 of the G. That's the first chord. And we're just gonna, for the next chord, we're gonna just slide it down to the 3rd fret. And that's a G. That's the next chord. And then we're gonna move everything up one string. You know, gravity-wise, it's down, but the strings are numbered 1 to 6. So it's actually up. So we're gonna go from G, we're gonna move everything down one, or up one string, and we're gonna move it 2 frets up to a D minor. And that's the verse. It's just those 3 chords. Right? That's it. That's the whole verse. Next is the pre-chorus, or a bridge part. We're just gonna be doing 8, 10, 10, that's a C5. Slide down to the 3rd fret, that's a G5. Slide up to the 5th fret, that's an A5. Slide down to the 1st fret, F5. And then the chorus, we're starting with the C. And we're moving everything up one string and back one fret to an E minor, and then you're gonna walk down to the D minor. So you're gonna go, you're gonna hit the E minor, E flat minor, D flat minor, no, D minor, not a D flat minor, and we're gonna go up to an F5, which is 8, 10, 10, but 8 on the A, 10 on the D, and 10 on the G. And that's the chorus. And that's just about every part to the song, except for the outro. The outro, it switches up just a little bit. We go C, minor, F5, and we end on a C. And if you want to get those last 2 notes, it's a G and an E, which is just an open string. And that's it. That's the whole song. I hope you learned how to play Sex Cells. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.